Vierd bij Van de Vlogrij hier. This is a haul video. Yesterday I went to a workshop and I forgot to show you these ones. Look how pretty. These are papier-mâché bodies or dress bodies or dress bodies. I've got bodies. Oh well. I thought they would be cute to decorate and then stick onto a candle holder. And well, I went into town to look for some candle holders, but unfortunately I didn't find some. So, waiting project. Maybe next time in town I do find some candle holders. Maybe at Christmas time or something, I don't know. They just didn't have them now. Or, well, oh, I'm sorry. Very big ones, but I want smaller ones to fit on there, because I don't want a really big food. I don't like that. So I did some more shopping. I bought some photo paper, and there's 25 in here, A4, and it's 170 grams. And does it say otherwise? Dun, 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 dun. No. So I don't know how much LB that is. It doesn't say that. So 170 grams. 300 grams is 140 LB. So maybe you can guess what the weight is. But well, it's a glossy. I bought it because I want to try some techniques. I've got a new project. I still have to do a haul video for that, but I was waiting for some other products to arrive. So until then, I'm not gonna tell you. So, next thing. I finally remembered to think about my words are short this time. My brain isn't working again. Well, let's start again. I recently, or well, maybe a month or maybe even longer ago, I learned about how to help the issue with sticking of your journal pages. So you could use beeswax or shoe polish wax for it, or the Ranger one, but well, the Ranger one is more expensive. So I went looking and looking and looking, and after 5 stores I found it. So it isn't really shoe polish wax, it isn't beeswax, but it's protection multi-wax. And it's for a smooth leather, for all smooth leathers. So it's a coat, shoes, a bag, and normal leather. Look at the pictures. And I paid $3.95 for it, but look at, I'm going to open it. It's very big. And normal shoe polish wax smells like shoes. But this one, I don't know, it smells like soap. Smell it. You can't smell it. But it, the scent is, it's suitable for the nose. So I'm very happy with it. So I'm going to prepare some pages I did. Get my journals out and prepare them all so they won't stick. I did use a spray for it because for my shoes I had a spray on wax for shoes, but well, spray it's getting onto your lungs, and well, if you use it for your shoes are polished once in a while. But if you're preparing pages to not stick, you're going to use it a lot more. So I wanted to have the rub-on wax. So now I have. This is going to stay here, and then oh yes, I'm sorry, I'm right back. Preparing is better, but you saw the hell of my Posca pens, and well, it's still in the plastic bag they came with. So I went to the store and found a makeup bag, or what is it, a toilet bag, or a toilet stuff bag, beauty case, beauty bag. Well, look how pretty. I picked the one with the most pink in it. I thought it was funny, look at the patterns. Very pretty patterns. So I'm going to use it. And we've got a baggie. And then we've got some of these. And I have to be careful, and I have to remember to throw them away because these are toxic. And well, I've got a dog that eat stuff she may not eat. So here we go. Well, I was looking for a pen bag, but the school season is over, so I didn't find. But look how much room there's still in there. I don't know if you can see that. Well, if you have the bag, it's half full now. But I can grab them out and put them in, and well, it's very handy. And if I go traveling or something, I can put some more pens in there as well. So I'm very happy with it. So next thing I bought, I saw these. I went to the Action. Yes, the Action again. And I saw these. These are new, and they're wooden pieces. And 36. You can hear them. But well, I'm just going to show you. I just love them. Look how pretty. Aren't they pretty? I think so. And then these ones. Aren't they pretty? All butterflies. And these are hearts and bows and roses. Oh. And some kitty cats. And well, I don't know what that is. Birds, more hearts, and swans. Look, I don't know, I can't see what that is. I thought it would be ballerina shoes, but if I look at it now, Oh, maybe it's a mirror with a bow on it. I think so. But I thought these would be very pretty. Next thing. Well, I don't think you want to see it, but they were on sale. Buy one, get one free. So I've got me two deodorants for one. Oh well, I thought it was fine. Let's see what I got next. Then I bought four of these glue tape rollers. And well, it's like I'm eating these things up. Next. Let's see. I've got a lot more, but first, ooh, that's heavy. I got a new printer the other day, and I went printing, and then I was out of white printer paper, so I can print away again. This is 500 sheets, and it's 80 grams A4 printer paper. So, really happy. Okay, next thing I wanted to show you, well, the other day I bought a lot of Lavinia stamps, and for the ones who don't know what Lavinia stamps are, I've got two examples, these cute little houses and this cute little fairy, and I just went overboard with them, so the baskets I had my stamps in, they wouldn't fit in there. So I got them a whole own basket. Look. So I'm just going to put them in here, look, like this. And I'm just going to order them. And well, I'm also going to put some more fairy things in there. Because I have some stickers. Look, these are fairy stickers I had laying around. Look how cute. And then these ones, also fairy stickers. So I can put that one. Oh, look. This can be on the side. Like that. And I've got some toadstools or mushrooms. And then some fairy stickers. And then some autumn fairy type look stickers. And some more fairy stickers. And some more fairy stickers. Look pretty. So I've got some fairy things here, and well, I'm going to do, I'm in a fairy letter journal swap, so it's handy to have it a little bit together. So well, because I have my Lavinia stamps in this one, I thought that would be fun, and then I could close it, but well, you can see it's too bulky. It won't close. I originally bought this for my Tim Malt stencils, so I'm going to use it for that again. Or well, it's going to be used for that, because it was a new one, and I thought, well, I can put my Lavinia stamps in there, but I had too many. I'm sorry. I'm just so excited. And then some new goodies. I thought they were going to take these out of the sales rack, the selling sales. Well, it's not for sale, but or it's not on sale, but my brain. Well, work with me, please. I thought these were going to be discontinued. That's the word. But they had a whole new stack, so I went through them and I bought them. Look! Oh, I so love these. And these are stickers, so they're metal stickers and they're vintage. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I bought me 6 of them. Look how pretty they are. I really love them. And these with a little picture inside. Isn't that cute? And these ones. All flowers. I really love them. They're so pretty. And some more flowers. And they're all different. And then these one. I thought these were so pretty. These also have pictures inside. Look. A ballerina. A vintage ballerina. And a vintage man with a high hat, so he's a gentleman. And a little child, look how pretty. Cute, isn't it? So these are going to be in my vintage container. Next one. Oh, I'm sorry about the camera moving. Let's see back. Yes. I really love these stickers. They're embossed stickers, so they feel very well. They feel like textured, and they have glitter on there. And well, I really love them. And I don't know if I have this one already, but I went through them. I always go through them to see if there's some pretty ones in there. And I really love this one, so I just bought it. And they're only 89 euros in, so. And then you have 2 sheets in there. Aren't they pretty? Look. They're so cute. Oh, some fairies. Oh, yes. Oops, some fairies. More fairies. And angels. So now to decide where to put them, with the fairies or the angels. Maybe these, maybe I have to well, maybe I just open them up and put this one with the fairies. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to put them with the rest of these stickers. So these are going to be upstairs. Let's see. I've got some new things. Yes. This I've had everything now except for these ones. So I'm going to show you them. A while back. Maybe a month ago, I went to the Action, like today. Yes, it's a fun shop to shop in. And I found glitter gel pens, but they only had one package. And because I really love the style, like this one. It's a C-size mandala. And then coloring it in with glitter gel pens. This is colored in with glitter, not glitter, but neon gel pens. Because the glitter gel pens I've used so much that I'm almost out of them. So I've got a second package, so I won't run out. Okay. Next one, because I'm using the neons a little bit more now, I'm almost out of the neon. gel pens. So, I was at the action and I found these 24 mini gel pens. Look, gel pens. 24. So, all these colors, and then turning it around, and all these colors. So, I've got 24 different colors, and it's a really cool box. Look, isn't that cool? So, they're all neon. And I see there's also gold and silver in there. Ooh, that's pretty. And I know they won't last long because they're mini. But, well, there's so much colors in there. And oh, I like them, so I bought them. So there we go. And then because I did the workshop yesterday. Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh. This one. And I wasn't finished. And I know I have markers and fine liners and things. But I didn't have the one I used in the workshop. So I went looking for them. And they were only €2. So I bought them, because if you use another kind of black marker, it will never be the same black color as the ones you used. And I want to finish it with the original color, so I went and bought it. Not only because I want to finish this one, but I used the fine liner. And it was very creamy, and I liked the way the pen worked. So I also really liked them. So it's not only for this project, but I wanted to use them for more Zentangle projects. So I went and looked and found them. Also in a beautiful case, and €2 for 12 fine liners. And these are 0.4 millimeters. So it's a fine tip, but let's see if this one wants to come off easily. Yes, it does. And then I'm going to stick it on the back, if it wants to do that. So I know what I bought. So, but look, in a beautiful case. And they're all the same, so they're 12 0.4 millimeters. But well, I thought they were very creamy and stuff, and well, of course, they had more types, so I got some more. So I also, this one was broken, so the colored ones, also 0.4 millimeters. Come on. And sticking it onto the back. Oh, I do want to have it straight on there. Because I'm like that. I want to have everything straight. So, look. And I'm just going to show you the... look how fine of a point it is. It's really a fine liner, and Okay, I don't know if they're waterproof or not, but I'm going to test it. I'm sorry, but these are HEMA brand markers, fine liners. Well, hey, that's not funny. What's wrong with this one? This one closes. Why don't you want to close? What's your problem, guy? Dude. I hate this. I'm going to return this because the case, like the case, doesn't want to close. It just doesn't want to close. Look, and this one does. Look, and then close. I don't know why this one doesn't want to close. No, it doesn't want to close, so this one's going back. Let's see. This one fell on the floor. Yes. So I'm going to not return, but exchange it for a one that does work. So, well, I do like these, so we're going to exchange these as well. Let's see. Well, I have to get these because I had these fine liners, these colors. I saw these, and these are not fine liners, but right they call them writing pens. But they have a bigger tip, so this is a 2 millimeter. These are 0.4, and these are 2 millimeters. So look at the difference in the point. I will show you. I hope this case is good. Put this one on the back. Okay. This one does close, so look, all the colors. And if you look, they're the same. Well, there's a little bit of difference, but most of them are the same color. So if you pick them out, let's do the pink one. Look, this is a big tip. And then the fine liner. Look. And they're the same. They're the same color. So if I'm going to make these mandalas with different colors, I can do the fine lines with the fine liners and the bigger areas with these ones. And there's also a black in there. So I can use the black as well. So, well, I think I have a few good things I bought, so I'm really going to enjoy these. These ones are going to stay downstairs. I'm going to exchange this one because it doesn't work. So, well, I want to thank you very much for watching my whole video of today's products. And I hope you enjoyed my video. And I want to thank you very much for watching. And enjoy creating, because I will. Have a very, very nice day. And remember, have a very, very happy Easter. So, I hope to see you in the next video. Or with the next video. Bye, guys.